all kinds of ways to look for the correlations. And one thing he looked at was the happiness of people who are either married or not married.
I kind of felt there might be a difference, but the difference astounded me. It's a matter of the difference between being very poor and very rich.
He found the difference in happiness between married and not married people was massive. Causation is more or less mantra. So the idea that calling marriage is driving